merchant somewhere in this marketplace. The Great Sphinx. It's smaller than I expected.
Welcome to Mered's Wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk.
Be off, then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee. Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
You are friends with Mered?
Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust the police. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. You cannot trust this sand in your hand.
I should be cautious around here.
Brothers!
can you tell me of the hyena? This Khaliset girl.
We speak one word, and we are hyena food. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
This.
I saw her, the hyena, out in the hills.
Did you really? Is it as they say? Does she really walk up? Thank you.
What? What? I'll kill you!
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits. Failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
I'm done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern just over those hills. Day and night, she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
So this is the hyena's lair. No sign of Khaleset, though. The Red was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went.
I do not.
Why would one of her loyal beasts be caged?
Please get me out!
Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids. Khaleset must be inside.
You! Who dares to enter here where silence has befallen her?
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion. Thank you. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
foolish man. I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining? Trapdoor. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these arid plains with your blood!
What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena? Some madness happened here. A duck, still warm, and the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. What gruesome mad... Alisa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? What gruesome madness happened here? A duck... This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the Mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. What gruesome offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Retransmission, segment 3. Acquiring contemporaneity. It has been 95 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks. You must be wondering why I have reached out to you. It was written, you see, that you would come to this particular chamber at this very moment in time. The walls told us of your coming when we once were. Look at them. Are they not fascinating? These walls tell of a tragic story. A story we transcribed on our structures, on our artifacts. A story we could not alter. A mystery defying us in plain sight. We tried. Our scholars and scientists. Poets and physicists, bright minds, rebellious hearts. They all tried so hard to bring about change. We all failed.
Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother! Hiya! desert scum! Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hi-yah!
Impossible, Haliset! No measure of magic can bring our children back!
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duat Laema? I just want my daughter back!
May you find your daughter in the afterlife, Khaliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.